Hello, everybody. This is Linda Cromar. I'm coming to you from my home office in Colorado. And let's center a little bit. If you're wondering, I have a computer behind me. That's why all the other stuff over there. Anyway, today we're going to talk about really winning the online marketing game. Very first thing I need to do is to share this screen. And I found it really does work to do what's called a premiere and upload on my computer instead of trying to bring this in as an embed into Facebook. It just works better that way. So bear with me. You'll probably see this video a day or two from now instead of today, but that's okay. So today we're going to talk about three programs I've got and one major concept that I think that people kind of miss that's really important. Now, in the network marketing world, nothing wrong with it exactly, except for that they kind of endorse the idea of replacing one income with one income. Now, there's a fallacy and problem with that I believe is really something a lot of people don't get, and that is that if you're only replacing one income with one income, what happens if that income goes away? You're right back where you started, and worse, really, because if you replace your work income with a network marketing company that may or may not survive, you just don't really absolutely know that. We've seen many cases of them closing down. In fact, I've been the victim of that more than just once, let's say four times. And so because of that, I've been more cautious about the idea of having just one income. What really makes things happen is to have many kinds of incomes so that when the time comes, if something doesn't survive, you still have streams of income. And you can just decide to put more energy into some of those or add another one. I think this is actually something that's really taught in the business world. Streams of income rather than just one income. Putting your whole eggs in all of one basket and expecting that to survive is a very chancy situation for most people. Even if you look at the leaders, the real big leaders in network marketing, Ray Higdon to be one to give as an example. Even during the time that he was in some of the network marketing companies he was, and he was in several, he always had a different stream of income, several. He was involved with My Lead System Pro. Now, I've been in My Lead System Pro, and one of my major gripes about them is they expect you to stay kind of loyal to them in a sense, just like the network marketing company does. And they don't really give you the option of being able to stream anything more than what they have. And they used to have a whole bunch of other streams and they kind of got rid of them. And they give you a limit to how many of those you can set up inside of there, and they don't make it easy to do it. So one thing I want to show you right here is that you can actually come in and add any amount of opportunities that you want in here that you want if you are a full member of this program. And I've actually put my Traffic Wave in here. I already have Power Lead System in here. And it does let you actually create whatever you want this way. But then if you come back here and just look at the vault, it shows you all of the things you could be part of. And I haven't gone into the traffic and lead part of it yet, but I'm about to do that. But the core programs even make you 100% commissions just with those. And I have those all set up in here. So I can make money on all of these without having to promote each of these individually. Now, one of the biggest reasons why a lot of people get kind of hung up is they think they have to individually promote all of these different things, and that's very confusing, and I can understand that. But what if you only had to be involved with Simple Freedom Club itself, and of course be involved with these other things, but just make sure the links are in here, your personal links, and let them do the promoting for you. That's the whole purpose and beauty of the way this is set up. It allows you to have a multiple stream of income like My Lead System Pro used to do, but has stopped doing. And now they're more the kind of process of, oh, you didn't learn all of the things you need to learn, so now we're going to give you another $300 program that you have to buy in order to be up on everything. And then 3 months later, oh, here's another thing you didn't learn, so now you got to pay another $300 to learn this or you won't be up with everything. And that kind of a churn and burn kind of thing that they do to their prospects is very damaging, especially to the new people. So nobody really feels completely competent that they are really where they need to be. But with me, what I did immediately is I joined everything. Because when you do that, then you are in a place where you can earn the maximum of what they offer. And then you can put your own programs in here as well. If you're part of a network marketing company that you'd like promoted in here, let's see what happens in here. If I go back to the Freedom Vault, pretending I am just a prospect, okay? So, and I haven't joined any of these, okay? Just pretend for a minute. I haven't joined any of these. These are all going to be in here. So I see all of these things in here that are part of the program, and I have the opportunity to click on the green button. Now, I don't have a reason to do that because I have it, but someone that joins me is going to see these things. And every one of these things, even though Franco's doing the selling, is going to be sold for me to get the full profit. And that is powerful, especially for brand new people. Brand new people don't have the ability to sell for themselves, and they don't have the skills yet to do this. And so what they end up doing is pushing people into it. And there's a difference between real sales and just pushing people, pushing people, pushing people, which is what most people do in network marketing, because they don't have any of the skills. And what's cool about what they're doing in Simple Freedom is that they are actually helping you learn these skills, but not where you have to learn them all in one day. You get the opportunity to take it one piece at a time or as far as you want to go. I went all in because I believe in the company and I believe in the people that are doing this. So that's why I'm all in. And this is not really a launch in the sense that these are brand new things that nobody's ever done. These are tried and true programs that Franco has done over a period of 17 years. And he's still there making a six-figure income. And so he is somebody you could probably learn a lot from if you're interested. And so then another thing that happens is that you get the opportunity to look at their own programs. Now, this is his program, not mine. So when I have my programs in here, if somebody was looking at my actual back office, they would see Traffic Wave right here. And it would look a lot like right here. And I would have the opportunity to share with him, anybody that comes in here, with all of the programs I have, and I can have as many in there as I want. Now, this is like that little funnel. They come in because they're interested in a program that they only have to pay $25 a month to be part of, and yet they get all of this value. Now, they don't get all of the extra products unless they buy them. That's only fair. That's how this kind of stuff works. And some of them will buy and some of them won't. That's how it works anyway, no matter how you look at it. But all your job is as a brand new marketer is to be able to share the one link that is Simple Freedom Club, and everything else is inside and they get sold for you. instead of you trying to do it because you don't know how yet. You need to learn those skills. They also come along with a special Facebook group that's private only to the people that are in Simple Freedom Club. And if you join Abundance Network, which is another part of this, you also, which is all the technology and the cool stuff, I can hardly wait for the phone app that's coming real soon. And those things are going to be available to those people, and they're going to have the opportunity to look at it. They can either look at it slow or they can look at it fast. It's entirely up to them and their decision. And what's cool about it is you don't have to be the one that's pushy. All you want to do now is be the one that says, hey, I'm Linda. I'm here if you have any questions. And be nice and friendly, but you don't have to be pushy and salesy, because nobody likes to do that anyway, do they? So this is the way of the future for somebody that is brand new. And also, it's very attractive to people that have been doing this for a long time. So either way, everybody wins. And that's how you want to win in the network marketing company world. Just replacing one income with one income puts you in a place of jeopardy. If something happens that they are not allowed to sell a certain product, like for instance, the pharmaceutical companies are not happy that CBD is available to everybody right now. And they're trying their darndest to make it unpleasant for the people that are offering it. Like, I have a company that has CBD, and I'm waiting for them to get their website back up, because right now they're not allowed to sell through the bank that they have, and they have to scramble for a new merchant account. And so because of that, they have to do phone call orders only. And it's nothing wrong with our CBD, and I think we have the very most superior version of it you could possibly get your hands on. If you want to know about that, please do contact me and I'll let you know. But the problem is that the pharmaceuticals are trying really hard to shut down the CBD market. As if you haven't noticed, there's CBD everywhere in the in the drugstores everywhere else, but what's the quality of that? It's not great quality. It's not going to do the same thing if it doesn't have the same potency. It's not going to do the same thing if they add a bunch of products in there that don't do anything except for dilute it. So you want the real product, and you want it to actually carry in its own oil instead of carrying something else. If you don't know what I mean, you do need to look that up. So it's important to actually be able to share with people an entire array. Think of it like a specialty store. Even though they may say they're a certain product, they're not usually. They have a variety of things that they offer you. And you can walk through the aisles and look at everything, and you can choose for yourself what kinds of things you want to be involved with. That's what this is all about. Now, this is what I've always been taught is the right way to do it. And like I said, even for me, I like letting them do the sales for me. When somebody gets in the back office and looks at what we've got, all they have to do is look at all of the different links I have, and they have the opportunity to learn more about the products I offer. And I will have CBD available as well, but like I said, it's available only by phone order. So I'm still waiting for the website. That's why it's not in here yet, because I don't want to put it in there as a phone order before they become an affiliate under me. That wouldn't make any sense, would it? So, in the meantime, my traffic wave, my Simple Freedom, and my Power Lead System products are all inside of here, making it real simple and real fun to take care of every possible aspect that I would want to share with other people. My full store is in place right now for everybody. And if you're wondering why there's a zero for leads, that's because I do my own page where they come through my own list, which is Traffic Wave. And that way I get to put them on my email list first. Reason why being is that's something I've learned a long time ago. They need to be on your list so that you can keep complete control over it, and then you have the freedom to email them about whatever you want. So I hope you're having an awesome day. I'm going to share this with you in a couple of days. Look for a link on how to get started with Simple Freedom Club near this video, and I'll be talking with you again soon. Bye for now.